Why is it so f***ing dark? Let me try parking.
This way, maybe it'll be lighter. Hello everybody, my name is Alyssa Kulani and welcome back to my channel. It's been a little bit. I didn't post for a week. As you guys know, just recently went through a very public breakup. Let me just put this gum out. Where was I? I honestly didn't take very much time to myself, so I just needed some time to hang out with my friends, clear my mind. I'm getting used to like living a new life basically because I'm making sure my doors are locked. That's like my biggest fear. I don't post for a week now. I don't know how to talk in front of a camera. Things are just like all over the place right now, but I thought I'd come back and do a super chill video. We're gonna do a breakup playlist. I know I was like, okay, there's no way I can do this because I'm gonna get copyrighted, but like, who cares? It. So yeah, I'm gonna be going through my breakup playlist with you guys today. I have so many songs. I have a lot in this playlist from like rap, R&B, alternative, your throwbacks, your classic pop music. Like I got a little bit of everything for everyone. And also not all of these songs relate to my situation. My biggest thing is I just like music that makes me feel empowering and stuff and, you know, not cry. I mean, I have a couple that could make me cry. But yeah, I used to make videos like this all the time and then the YouTube stuff all changed and now I basically can't anymore. But if you guys do want to see more playlist videos, I'm definitely down. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe. It's there, so you might as well. Also, this playlist will be available on Spotify and Apple Music, so I'll have the link to both of those below. I have my playlist, my Starbucks, and I'm ready to jam out to some music with y'all. Alrighty, let's do this. We have 2 hours and 56 minutes of music to go through. I'm pretty sure there's like 50 something songs in this playlist. Let's just hit shuffle and get on with it. This is a good one. You need me, but you never could imagine. Forgot how weird it is to just sit in my car and like jam to music. Whatever. A lot of Madison Beer in this playlist because she makes the best breakup songs. I just love her. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love. Cause you're toxic, boy. I ain't even gonna try to find the G-O-O-D-N-O-D-N-O-D. Jordan Jones, she makes bangers. I love her. Jordan, if you're watching this, I love you. Saying things, all I hear is blah, blah, blah. Cut 'em up, yeah. The 1975 is literally one of my all-time favorite bands in the entire f***ing world. My dream is to see them live. I could listen to this song like for the rest of my life. This one's a vibe though. Maybe we can get one. Sad. Why are they playing the sad ones first? I want a bop. I'm hoping that you'll see you're missing me the way I'm missing you. To tell you that no one else is gonna hold you down the way that I do. As I was the only one who cares. Locations because there's just a man sitting here and I'm kind of embarrassed. Sorry, let's continue. Oh my gosh, I have so many songs to go. another amazing female artist that just has amazing, amazing music for breakups. This new dude don't know him, don't want to dance to me, R.I.P.
Shit, like I don't fuck with you. Quit hitting my phone, quit hitting my phone. Slow down. You should shut the fuck up right now and let me be me. Baby, I need you in my life, in my life. Don't go switch inside.
So tell me to leave. I'll pack my bags, get on the road. Find someone that loves you better than I do, darling.
Think you found the one, cause she started to mix Ashley up with Tanisha and saying hi Brittany when I'm on the phone with Lisa.
Trying to fuck me in my mind up. You say you can't live without me. Why aren't you bad guy? I give whatever you want, but you just take it and run.
I'm so tired of that song. Wanna go home. In love to our song. It's just me and your ghost and this crippling depression. I thought I learned my lesson and now I'm not alone. It's just me and your ghost.
I only need one part of this. I'm sorry, this is shady, but it's in my playlist, so I apologize.
Damn, I ain't been broken a minute. Baby, what you wishing for? Maybe you should wish it more. I can't feel my face. Wish you would find your chill. Cause Lord knows this shit get real.
I have the biggest crush on Jaden Hostler. Like, that boy is beautiful.
All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone. So won't you say my name? I've been kinda shady. Boy, you can go stop playing games. Boys ain't shit, I'm not here for it. If you want me, act like it. I'd go to hell and back if I could go there with you. I'm so stupid for ya.
Love this song.
I fell in love. Seems I'm not sure for the game. I fell in love. It's in my brain. Saying that it's me, but you know it ain't. Have you been to Mars on a date? Hey, bitch, I can take you out to Mars in a date. Hey, bitch.
Fuck feelings when she ruined my life. All they do is just waste my time.
So hot. It's hot.
I want my baby to have your eyes. Fashion week was more your thing than mine. You got me thinking lately. Bitch, you crazy. Don't break me for some fucking time with you, girl.
Duh.
Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and learn. One taught me love. One taught me patience. Look what I got.
You so much cause girls only say hate you to the guys that they love. You shot right through my heart. You should beware of a woman with a broken heart. I thought that I was dreaming when you said you love me.
I don't need anybody else. Hey, I love myself. No, I don't need anybody.
already finished. We got through the playlist. Oh my gosh, that was a lot of songs. Sorry if a lot of these songs you already knew. Hopefully you found some songs that you didn't know. I know a lot of them are like throwbacks and stuff. I'm seriously just getting back into music now. I'm sorry. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up because your girl is definitely copyrighted. And also if you guys like these videos, I want to keep doing them because they're so much fun. Other than like I'm sweating, like I'm kind of dying right now. Also, if you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on my post notifications so you don't miss an upload. I'm back. All right, guys, I think that's it. I will see you guys next time. Shit, peace. Boy.